Crazy Taxi.
So I did some research, I guess. The Steam version's not that great. I maybe should have emulated the game. The soundtrack is not the same as the original. I never played Crazy Taxi before, so I didn't really know. This one's just serviceable overall. I've discovered. It's way better than the original. The very original port was garbage. Okay. Original might get DMCA'd, true. The original PC port allowed for MP4 files, not MP4, you know, to be used as the music. And I could have replaced it with like pretty much anything. I could have put my own music. But that version is like the original CD-ROM version. Like, you had to get a CD for that. In a nice jewel case. In the back olden days.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, I don't remember.
Taxi?
I haven't played this game in weeks.
Taxi! Taxi!
Is it just me or does everything look different? Also, I figured out that this game is very difficult without a like steering wheel. This is an arcade game. You're not supposed to play with a controller. You're supposed to play with, like, a steering wheel, some gear shifts, and actual, like, pedal. It's loud? Okay, I'll turn it down. Let's do, this one? Zigzag? Okay, this is zigzag, but more insane. Oh my god, you have to zigzag on the edge. Ah!
Six to go. Let's give it another run. Ready?
Oh my god. Okay, drip. Oh my god. Oh no. I'm not prepared to do this at all. Jesus Christ. Yeah, these are all honeys. All old ladies. Jesus.
Let's give it another go.
Yeah, this is, oh my.
Ready?
This challenge is going to be impossible. I think I'm not going to beat the challenges.
No time to dig, man. Let's give it another go.
What are you talking about? The USA is a foreign country of itself. This crazy bowling one, I've discovered that nobody can beat this one. This one's impossible.
Go.
It's actually impossible. Jesus Christ. Hold on, I might be able to do it.
Ready? Go!
Hold on, I'm doing it! I'm learning? Ah, oh, I missed too. It's not that hard? There's people that reviewed this game that literally were like, yeah, this is kind of impossible. You have to get every single one. You have to get 7 strikes in a row. I think that's easier to do in real life. Actually, maybe not. One more time. Literally mystery. Also, let's do a thing where I kind of want to do this to the main game. We're gonna play around with the main game for a little bit, the arcade original or the arcade game for 5 minutes. Go ahead and pick a car and driver. Go with Gus.
Okay, let's have some fun.
And I'm gonna do something. Hold on, this is gonna be weird. This might not work. Gus doesn't talk like Batman, he just has a deep voice. Alright, hold on. This might destroy my computer. This is gonna destroy my computer. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go with 40 by... this is the width. 40 by 30? We'll do 16 by 9 variants, so it looks awful. So 16 by 9 times that by like 3... 16 times 3, 48 by 27, math, gaming, this is work.
Here we go.
So we're definitely playing the Game Boy version. The unofficial release. God, you can't see, you literally can't see a thing. Oh my god. Let's up the quality just a little bit. You know. What's 48 times 2? 27 times 2 is 56. 48 times 2 is 96? No, yeah, 96. I know math. I know a lot of math. This enhances the experience a lot. Hey, hold on. Let me see this video. Is this the actual GBA version? I didn't even realize there was a GBA version. This one's even worse. Are you serious? What? It's even worse. How are you even supposed to play this as a kid? It doesn't go that fast. It's like 12 frames a second. Anyway, I want to do it so that, did it fix itself? How did this happen? Wait, what? Oh, because of that. There we go. I gotta turn RTX off. Sorry about that. I downgraded my GPU. So instead of a 3070, which is like 3070, I got literally a 30.70. Anyway, now people don't really have to, like, worry about, oh god, the stream is too high resolution, I can't watch this, the download is too insane. Now there's no excuse. I wonder how, like, Twitch is handling this, though. No, it's not bad for the GBA version, but it's like, why would you play that? I don't think there's many kids that would, like, enjoy that compared to, like, just this. I'm scared to add the glitch effect to this. I don't know if I should. That might be too much eye fuckery. And, like, eventually, I don't know, some kind of audio distortion would be cool. Hold on, let me experiment real quick. I didn't try these other texture files I got yet. So let's try, some of these might just literally crash my OBS. Let's try this one. 8 samples. 4 samples. That doesn't do anything. Again, auto-tune. I'm not... what do you think I am? I'm not a T-Pain. What does this do? This is supposed to be like a Gaussian blur. It doesn't really do much. Does it make it like look like everything's motion blur? Oh, there we go. It looks like you don't have glasses. You don't have your glasses on. Oh my god. Yes, full myopticism. I think my computer's dying. Again, let's try this other one. How about, what is this one? I'm scared of pressing any of these because I know some of them, these are like landmines. If I put one of them, it's literally going to like destroy everything. Okay, here's a glass shader. Oh no. Oh no. Also, these things could be combined. By the way. Oh my god. I can combine like all these. How's this look? It looks like the computer spaghettiifying the game. Speed! And you go faster. Okay, I'm very sorry if this hurts your eyes. You know, I'm just... I'm just messing around. Okay, what does this do? This is gonna break it. This will break it, right? No, it doesn't break it. This is like cel-shaded.
Game over.
I know there's a VHS effect that I kind of want to find. And I don't know where it is. I want to do that one. VHS. This one. Oh! Okay, I can work with this. 200. I need a sneeze. I need to filter this one a lot. I need to see what things like actually do for. Oh my god. 03. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where is the sneeze? I did it. I muted myself so you didn't have to listen to me sneeze. God. You just want me to sneeze everywhere for you? Okay, I fixed it. I'm gonna adjust the TV. I'm trying to, you know, fix the TV a bit. I just dropped my water. Let's try 0.5. And you get rid of, like, all this noise, too. Oh, there we go. Now it looks just weird. 3. 10. And there we go. Point 2. Oh.
You have three. Go ahead and pick a car and drive.
The game is just too wavy.
Okay, let's play cool.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
I don't know if this is cool looking or not. It just looks like somebody changed your monitor and made it a CRT TV. The thing is, now you're watching an old VHS tape of my stream. This is archived. It's like the back of your, oh god, oh god. It's the back of an old cabinet, you just found a weird tape and it's just this. The cool thing about this is usually you're gonna have to use like After Effects to like do anything close to this. But now this is just real time. Even though it is like partially like looped. Pretty cool. I'm never gonna get like a good license. Only mediocre ones. Alright. I'll stop with the shaders for now.
Game over.
They'll be back, maybe. Somehow. There's worse effects. There's effects that will. There's like spiral. There's like spiral distortion ones, and then there's like blur drag in signal flares. It's like the best way I can describe that.
Yeah, we can have some fun.
Anyway, I'll try to get the highest score I can get in 10 minutes.
Taxi!
Taxi! Even though this is a terrible start. Anyway, you know, once you learn how to drive a bicycle, ride a bicycle, you'll never forget. Same thing with learning Crazy Taxi. I'm not going to forget how to play this game. Like 4 years when I try to play this game again. Hopefully the ports for... I don't know if there are ports for Crazy Taxi 2 and 3. Hopefully those are better. Also, the thing with the Steam version as well, they took out all the advertisements. There used to be advertisements for, like, soda, batteries, and chips. The only thing that's close to an advertisement is some of the trucks that have Workout World on it. But, like, this pizza shop used to be, like, actually Pizza Hut. I think I actually have to lower the game so much. And they did add the crazy box mode. All those challenges were pretty alright. Some of them were a little impossible. I'll try to attempt the one I did for like an hour before. Drift. Also, like racing games, like regular racing games, where you're not juggling, oh god. We're not exploding every, like, 4 seconds and juggling phone booths with your car. Those ones are very... They just go for realism overall. That's boring. I like this game a lot, but I appreciate it being just weird. It being very challenging, but not impossible, like master. Like, it has very simple controls. You can argue like an actual regular car has simple controls, but you know. That's the real world. Like, it's weird. I think before I was like looking down upon everything being kind of finicky and me not knowing anything, but now I like it. Like a small barrier to entry. Woo! Is this David Bowie? With orange hair. No. It's like a Fonzie type character.
Yo, hurry up, get over here. Yo, stop a little closer.
I believe the record store, I don't think it was Yamaha. It might have been. But anyway, this is not super accurate to, like, you know, actual San Francisco. They tried their best, though. Like, modern-day San Francisco would have monkeys running around because of a genetic virus. She just hopped out. I was full speed and she just hopped out of my taxi. I don't think I'm gonna even get close to like any cool license. No B's or A's. It's gonna be C.
Son, you nearly killed me.
I have to go back around. Hold on. I think things are getting longer and time is getting shorter. Maybe not. Got only $4,000 in 10 minutes. This is embarrassing. Honestly, with actual San Francisco, like, traffic, I'm pretty sure people would actually pay this much to get to somewhere, like, instantaneously, almost. Wait, got an A?
Class A license.
I did it. Over. I got an A. Alright, so I guess I did what I wanted to do. I got an A. I passed taxi school with an A. Alright, I'll try to do this. This is gonna be impossible, I feel, for me. Just like everything else in this game, until I actually do it.
Taxi!
Yo, hop in!
You know what you're doing!
Wow. Oops. Oops. I'm pretty sure getting more money doesn't really mean much. Unless it reduces time, but I don't think it does. Shut up! Okay, I'll try to do the hardest thing first. I'm gonna go up here. Even though it's not really the hardest, but you know. Any practice with this?
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Wait up, I'm going.
Ready? Go. Ready.
Sorry, my car is like a fish. It just... it's flopping around. That was the best trip I've ever done in my life.
Are we leaving today?
Hi, Kate. Hi, Augie. Drift! Get the other way! Forward! Oh. Nope. Nope.
Ready?
Okay, did you do your laundry? You said you were gonna do it. I didn't do my laundry, so I failed. I'm failing real life challenges and video game challenges.
Ready? Go!
Taxi?
Come on, get in!
Thanks!
Get in,
to go!
Oh, you took a shower? Okay, good. After a couple decades of, collecting dust, you did. Stop playing Gambit. Gambit's not that great. Wow, I'm so behind. terrible time.
Ready? Go.
The guys are phasing from reality. They're all the same person from different timelines. They all just manage to get into one singular universe. $19 drift.
Ready? Go.
Taxi.
Yo, yo, need a ride?
Watch it, fool.
Thanks. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, party time.
I really don't know how to do an effective drift, like, at all. Sometimes it's magic, sometimes it's Maybelline or something. It's becoming impossible for me.
Taxi?
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, fool.
Thanks to God.
You're gonna love this.
Whoa.
I'm at your service.
Thanks.
Go fast and drift. No, you don't. God, if I had to squeeze into like an extra small shirt, holy, I wouldn't be able to breathe. It'd be like one of those like corsets that people used for like their stomach. Also, I'm just gonna lose my mind by not doing this challenge. I guess gonna attempt it over and over again and just never get anywhere. The thing is, I'm managing to do the wrong maneuvers. I'm doing the 180 drift instead of the, circular one. Thanks for the clip, Augie. Death.
Ready? Go!
Taxi?
To the rescue!
You know it! Everything's the guy!
Yeah! We're on our way! Are we leaving today?
Make a right!
Okay, we'll do the left one first. God, stop bumping when I need a drift. Give me drift. Drift! Drift! Too much drift.
Ready? Go!
people. God damn it. I'm better off just using my actual car to attempt these moves. I want to know why there are people in the world that don't put their mayonnaise in the fridge. They put it on, there's mayonnaise packets that people use. Go straight? That's not speedy enough. The only prepackaged like sandwich that's like good to me is tuna. I don't know why. I kind of like the flavor of like, or the as this is gonna sound disgusting. I like the soggy bread with tuna. I don't know why. If I go to Subway, I'm gonna ask for like wet bread. Can you just like dip that into the sink real quick? And then just put tuna? And then maybe bake that afterward. $14 drift. No! You were drinking hot dog water, and you judge me for wanting wet bread. How long have I been doing this one? I don't know. My entire life. Again, to make this more interesting, I'll add the filter again. Is there a way I can, like, lessen this less, or... lessen the less. Okay, there we go. Do that. 3. What's up with all the waves? Can I get rid of the waves? Like, give me less waves. Yeah, there we go. Give me less noise. 5. What if I put this... okay. 6. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I knew that was going to happen. 0.2. Close. Okay, I'm going to add another one. Another shader. This might break. But I don't know why I'm combining them. This is hurting your eyes? Okay. Damn it. Close your eyes. Just don't have eyes. Just don't look at the screen. Just don't look at the screen. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Holy shit. What if I put 20? Will this just make the screen white? Yeah. Oh my god. Perfect. Oh my god. You need your 3D glasses for this as well.
Are we leaving today?
Make a left.
I got it.
Come on,
yeah, we'll be on our way.
Drift! Oh my, drift! Got better at drifting. I did a good drift earlier. All my drifts right now are kind of dog water. I was way better like earlier. Now I just can't do it. I was doing it like naturally, but now I can't.
Ready?
Okay, let's go here first. Gonna meet it. Drift! Drift! Never, never, ever gonna get it. Wait a minute. I'm still experimenting with how to, like, actually do things. Never gonna get it. I'm just never gonna get it. Nope. Maybe slow down, maybe. Never, ever gonna work.
Ready?
I saw Young Gravy on Miz's stream. I didn't watch it. I just saw that he was there. I don't know what Mizkip is doing recently, but he's just getting people. Getting random people. It's not really like a podcast or anything. He's just inviting them to his house. And they just sit there for hours. But hey, that's what people want. I did see Charlie's moist meter on Loki, yeah. I'm glad he liked it. And I feel his pain because in the moist meter he tries not to spoil anything. And to talk about the things you like about the show, you have to pretty much spoil it. That's why I spoiled it. I didn't spoil like all of it when I talked about it. I can't do this in 10 seconds. Ready? Go. This is literally gonna have to be like the perfect run I'm gonna do. Have to do. Ready? You know what they should do? They should make a Trackmania game. But it's like Crazy Taxi where you got these crazy drifts you can do. Just call it Crazy Mania or Track Crazy. I was watching Vine Sauce. He was talking about, he's doing his Vine Talk, which is like not a podcast, but just him talking about random video game stuff and media stuff. He talked about Loki and he said he liked it, but overall he's like disappointed with like all the other shows. Come on! I was stuck on the edge. That could have been it, actually. But he was like disappointed in like the Winter Soldier show, WandaVision, and Loki at the end. I was kind of disappointed with Loki at the end. Because if you're not a comic book fan, everything at the end doesn't really matter. There's not really any action. I will say, I agree with Charlie's moist meter where all the fight scenes were dog water. All the action was very not actiony. The British lady was all right. I kind of don't like how he kisses himself, but he's a lady. It's just kind of weird. I don't know what message that sends. It sends some message, but I don't know what message it sends. Make out with yourself. Literally. It's the same as, like, I don't know, it's just, like, any other Loki's just making out as well, I feel. But I do like how it sets up phase 2 of Marvel. It sets up the new Spider-Man movie, the new Doctor Strange movie, and the new Ant-Man movie. I didn't like Ant-Man, to be honest. I didn't see Ant-Man and the Wasp, but the original Ant-Man, I didn't really, like, think about it much. Like, when I think of, like, good Marvel movies, I think of, like, Iron Man, and I think of, like, the original Avengers. Not Avengers 2. Definitely not Avengers 2. But Doctor Strange, I love Doctor Strange. He's just very good character. Played by a great actor. You didn't like Iron Man. He's just a rich, arrogant guy. Well, yeah, they had Elon Musk in the movie as well. I think the second one. People love rich, arrogant guys. Look at Elon's Twitter and... don't look at Jeff Bezos' Twitter. Guardians of the Galaxy was good, but the thing is, like, it's so saturated now. It really is. You like skinny green lady. I think she's like a regular green lady. Well, if you like them alien girls, I just can't drift into that wall, I guess. Ready? Go. Then the Guardians got ya. I will get this. I think I'm gonna do this entire stream just this. Oh my god. I have spent too much time doing this. This is the same thing with like the first jump. The first Crazy Box challenge. Anyway, people like streams like this. I remember, I think it was like Lyric, he was playing like God of War, he was facing the final boss. It took him like 12 hours to beat it. Same thing with the raid, it took me 23 hours. Jesus, that was picture perfect. Wait, did I not collect the guy in the middle? Wait, what? Who did I not? Oh, no, no, no! Oh my god. I just... No!
Let's give it another go.
That was like perfect. And then I forgot that I actually did collect everybody. I thought I just didn't. That was like the one. That drift has to be like replicated somehow. Not only did I drift the entire spiral, I landed right on top of the guy that I had to pick up.
Ready? Go!
Taxi?
You
know what you're doing!
Yeah, we'll be on our way. Yo, hop in!
I'm at your service. Thanks.
You're gonna love this. Yo, you right?
Make a left. You're
gonna love this.
Oh my god. Go to the side. Just move the wheel sideways. The side. The other side. No. Oh my god. Go forward. Oh, holy shit. What did I mess up there? I took too long on the top of the spiral. I got the drift correct again. That's all luck. I guess I was really slow on the bowling pin alley place on the left. Playing after this? I don't know. It could be random stuff, it could be gunfire, it could be Risk of Rain, I don't know.
Let's give it another go. Good luck. Ready?
Taxi?
I was concentrating a little too much. I didn't let the flow of the taxi gods go through me.
Come on, let's go. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Take a look at that. What a guy.
See?
The rescue.
You know what you do.
I don't know what other Disney Plus shows are coming out or what other shows I'm going to be watching. I guess I'm finishing Rick and Morty. The recent episode was kind of weird. Didn't really... wasn't too fond of it. Maybe I'll just go back to watching Better Call Saul. I think I should rewatch Better Call Saul again. Maybe. I should probably do that like at the end of the year though, before the new season starts airing. So that means I can watch more Breaking Bad. I do want to check out, I think, Castlevania on Netflix. And, like, that's it right now. Honestly, for nostalgia purposes, I might rewatch Adventure Time. There's a lot of episodes. Also, the thing about these effects, they can be used on, like, anything. I showed earlier with a dog. Like, the dog could be, that's not a dog, but, you know, that's my face. This dog, too. Little dog. You want a Harry Potter series? Ronald Weasley. Get off of TikTok. They did have that. I had read the book or the play. I think it was called The Cursed Child. Came out like, oh god, how long ago? Years ago. And that could have been like a little TV show series or a... it was a play. It was literally just a play. They do have the Fantastic Beasts though. I don't know how well the second movie did. I know the first one was like decent. That's barely related to Harry. Well, you said they had good lore, and you're talking about lore. Harry Potter's too busy having guns stapled to his hands. With that movie Gun Akimbo. The barrel bounced me back. I hate this game.
Ready?
I did that too perfectly. They should do a mini-series about the rat that lived with Ron Weasley and just, like, show the rat guy. Give him a series. It'll just be a camera of him in Ron's pocket. You hate the rat guy. No, you're gonna learn to love him. They'll fix his character.
Ready? Go!
Taxi?
Yeah! Are you leaving today?
Watch it, fool!
Thanks to go!
Yeah! We'll be on our way. Are we leaving today?
Watch it, fool! Make a
five more!
Oh, wow. Okay, this is not good. I can maybe save it. Yeah, they do the arrow keys for message blocked. Or not the arrow keys, but the arrow. I don't know what they're called. That's not real block message.
Move it, move
it. 20 seconds. I'm gonna have to have at least like 30 seconds for this. Gotta be purple. Two hop, 260. Two hop, 260. What does that mean? Does it mean you bunny hop to 60 miles per hour?
Ready?
Taxi?
Rescue.
Hey, this is great.
Thanks to go.
Yeah. Monica.
Yeah.
Are we leaving?
Make a left.
Whoa, what was that? What? No, I'm the other way. God, I wish this thing could fly.
Let's go.
All right.
No! I had a good amount of time. I just don't know what happened. I think it's the, I can do well on the spiral one. I think it's just the other one I'm not doing efficiently. Like, this one takes me a little bit of time. If I was able to drift that perfectly, I think I'd have enough time, maybe. I need like 5 more seconds. I did lose a bunch of time in the middle. That's... yeah. That could have been it. Dab, dab, dab. You can just see him dabbing in the back. Yeah, it has a filter still. Actually, no, it's how the game looks. I'll take off the filter. Your eyes are saved. Jesus, I could... jeez.
Give it another go.
Hey, Joe and... Joanne? Oh.
Good luck. Go.
Taxi?
The rescue.
Hey, this is...
I didn't plunge to my death.
Come on, get in.
Thanks.
Left. I had so much time. I had... Oh, man. I saved so much time everywhere.
Ready?
I bounced again! The barrels are there as a detriment, and this guy's doing an Olympic track meet to get to my car! So many things had to go, like, oh my god. The barrel kind of helped me. And the wall at the end, it bounced me in, like, the perfect angle to get to the other guy at the end. Oh my god. I don't know if I can do this one. This one's just real hard. This one's insane. You have to drop off 7 people in 40 seconds. While not having everybody fall into the ocean. Like how she hugged me. Wow. This is literally the same exact one as... There's another challenge. It was literally this exact same map, and I could barely even do that one. And this one I had to drop people off at the edge. Like, how do you even drift this? I'll try to do the bowling one. I think I could do this one. Missed one. Ready? I was able to do like 6 in a row one time, I believe. I missed like the first one. Missed one. Ready? I love going into the ground. But that was a strike. Wait, yeah, it was. Wow, it's... Wow. Wow, 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 wow. What? Game's bullshit. Yeah, it wouldn't have been it, but that was literally the one. Off by 2. How? That was actually perfect. Yeah. Dog's fine. He's under my legs again. Go forward! Holy shit!
Let's give it another go.
Good luck. Ready?
Now I can't even do, now I'm not gonna be able to do it. That was actually it. If I had literally a second more. Literally one, not even a second, half a second. I was skidding into the pins in the perfect position. Don't even know how that one even didn't hit. Yeah. Go faster. Go. Speed. Yeah. Okay. Ready. There was a ghost that. There was literally a ghost. I had my thumb on the joystick, the left one. Right. There was a ghost that literally just nudged it just a little bit. Made me fuck up. This place is haunted. Ready? Go. Haunted key. I'm using a controller. I'm not using a keyboard. Ready? Go. This would be impossible on keyboard, I feel. For me. Yeah, Juan. It was Juan. Juan the ghost. I'll just call my buddy over. Don't worry. My buddy Juan. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. God, please! Like being punished by Juan himself. I just noticed how many pins. I'm sorry, OD, I'm sorry for yelling. The last pin is super glued, stapled, and velcroed onto the floor. And it has like carbon fire, like fiber in the floor, like reinforced. Rebar. A detrimental. Kajada, I like how you said before, like, oh, it's not that hard. Got it. Water. Hey, I want this to be the last Crazy Taxi stream, and there's a fourth special stage, I believe. I think there's a final one, but I don't know if I could do this. I'm gonna look it up. It's gonna be like S4 or like 3S4. I don't know if there even is one. Go for it. I'm not gopher. Let me look it up. Crazy Taxi. Crazy Box. Speedrun? Do people speedrun these? Oh no, look at this. How fast does this guy do it? So he does this 5 seconds faster than me around, like at this section. I like how this guy does it like perfectly. Ah, he reverses into it. Well, he has 30 seconds left. I had 10. Actually, no, I had like 20. Fifteen seconds better than me. Go have some fun. He doesn't have meat hands. True. What challenge is this? Do I remember this? Did I do this challenge? I don't remember this one. I don't remember this challenge. Wait, you get a bike? Oh, there is SS. Aww. Complete arcade course within the time limit. Wow, okay. How did you do the grandma one? Wait, did he? This guy cheese it like me? Yeah, he cheesed it. I know, not really. He did what I did for this one. I kind of want that bike. I really want that bike now. Where's that water one? Oh, here it is. Dude, how do you drift that? This is the last challenge. He does it like halfway through. This is the last one, and then I'm pretty sure I can do the arcade one. Because you just have to get to the end in like 3 minutes. He's driving. He's not drifting too much. Okay, so he boosts. Okay, he does a regular boost, then he does the super boost. Then he just drives carefully to it. Let's do it. I wanna complete the game. I've gotten this far. Like, just two more. Gotta be more gentle. This one is... This one's gonna be most... It's gonna be like patience. I have to trust in my patience. It's not really about crazy drifts. It's about being careful. And not like rushing into things. You have to uncrazy. You have to unlearn your craziness and master it.
Alright, Yo, go kill her!
No!
Let's give it another go. Good luck. Ready?
Am I gonna play Final Fantasy 14 with Charlie? Wait, what? No? What? Huh?
Hey, hey, make a left.
Thanks to go.
Hey, make a left.
I might start playing the game. I'll check it out off stream, but I don't know if I know he's playing Final Fantasy 14. I'm not gonna play with him. Hold on, I need to do this. No way I'm gonna play with Charlie though. You're joking. You forgot. This is Reddit. You forgot to put slash S for sarcastic. How am I supposed to know? No context. Your fault. No Reddit mold for you. Yeah, slash J, slash S. Also, Joe be getting it. All these girls, every single one giving him a kiss. Every single one. Blowing kisses. Smooching his mouth. Slow down! Rushed it. I had that. That was like the end. I have to drift there, though. That's the thing. You have to drift that. If you want even to make that time. I made a left.
Ready?
Start driving, honey?
Yeah, party time.
I'm the best.
Oh, yeah. Hey, make a left.
I'm the best.
What? Hey, make a left.
Five more.
What? Let's go.
All right.
Man, my talents are off the charts. Last one. Okay, complete the arcade course within the time limit. That just means like beat it, right? Crazy attack rule. I think this just means beat it. Like Michael Jackson or Chris Brown. Like this is like a victory lap, I feel. I'm a good driver. Call the number on the back and tell me how I'm doing, okay?
I'm
the time, I think. I have this city memorized like the back of my hand. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? This way? Where am I going? This is the wrong way, right? This is the wrong way. This is insane. Siri, where the hell am I going? My God. Fuck a DeLorean. My taxi can just warp through time itself and space. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? How big is this city? I didn't realize it was this huge. Down the stairs? Do I go downstairs? Where? I think I took a wrong turn. Nope. Ah, it's a checkpoint. Nope. Oh, is this the final stretch? Going back up. Nine, eight, seven, four, five, four, three. I got a bike! Okay, so any character can have a bike. Huge bike. Okay.
Go ahead and pick car and driver.
Wait, can I decide with bike on here?
Okay.
Give me Gus with bike. No, 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 no. Go back. I need my reward for all the pain and suffering. Wait, how do I decide bike? Ah, you have to go up.
Crazy money, are you ready? Here we go!
Damn, this thing can go fast. Talk about cardio exercise. Where's me go? Where me go? Dude, where did I do this again? They obviously don't know where they're going or where they want to go. How do you rev a bicycle? I don't understand. Do you just like pedal a bit faster and then like slow down? If you go to Chinatown, this is exactly what it's like. Was this worth it? I think so. At least I can say I, like, got my license, I beat the box. All I really need to do is get an S rating, and then I'm actually 100% done, I think. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that, though. This is the safest bike on the market. It's a Tesla bike. Landing pier. Lady! Perfect. Shortcut. Shortcut, boy. Wait, I saw Dory! I saw Dory. She was there. I found her. A bit far. I think the bike has a better chance of floating than the cars. Need to find somebody quick. Have yet to get like a bunch of green people though. Don't know how much that'll affect my score. I think I'm only gonna get like a B. We'll see though. Night, Kate. Go! B.
Class B license.
That's my first B though. So I got C, B, S. No, C, B, A. I need to go for S. I think if I go for 10 minutes and just like, you know. I haven't been hurt, so I haven't been Gina at all.
Gina!
Okay, let's play cool.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Any good people to drive? Those people over there were bad. Look, they're orange. Woo! Drift it! Jump it! Look at that engine purr. They give me orange, I don't care. It's not even that far away. I have Channel 7 coaster thingy, that game, that weird, really, the strange alien game. I got that. Don't know if I'm gonna play that for a while though. Where are the good people? I need good. Only $200 to get this far? Wait, what? These rates are garbage. Wait, did that person actually say Jesus? Jesus. Jesus. Cheese spot. Taxi. I might be able to get S. I don't know what, how much money I need to get S. I feel like it's kind of going to be a ridiculous amount. But I want to get it. That's like the, that's the only thing I need, I think. I like how the cars get into fatal accidents and then the cars just drive it off. Just like how people walk it off. No! I don't want the red guy. Shit. I don't want this guy. No, I don't want her. She belongs to the streets. I don't want her. $74. No, I didn't want to pick up that person. You're supposed to pick up all the green people because they're the, they give the best rates. My bike's exploding. The thermonuclear reactor. Drifted! Yo, give me more money, I don't care. That was worth it. Wait, did he even give me money for that? I don't even think. Okay, that was not worth it. I will say that was a cool drift. My insurance must be amazing. Oh, you don't get money. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to get S if I don't get money from, like, two customers in a row. And I only pick up terrible people. Didn't I get like 5,000 in like a, I think it was like a 5-minute run. No! Oh, what? They let me park them. I'm gonna get like a C. Oh, got an A.
Class A license.
I could have gone way better. I like literally two people. I didn't even drop off and lost all the money for that. I'll do one more and like actually get. I'll go Gus. Gustavo Fring.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Actually get S maybe.
It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Taxi.
Taxi.
Hey, what's the problem?
Let's go.
Hey, this is great.
Taxi. Taxi.
Taxi.
Where is my meth? Where's my 10,000 kilometers of meth, Mr. White? Thus, I'll get it. Work. Yo, Mr. White, I only have like 10 pounds of weed. Did that work? God damn it, Jesse. Go deliver it. But Mr. White, I only have a basket and a bike. Oh god. Jesse, I don't care. Deliver it. Is there a sofa back there? I didn't even notice there was a sofa in the carriage. Hey, it must be pretty comfy back there. Thing is, it was like a KFC or Pizza Hut, or the combination KFC and Pizza Hut. I don't know what the biggest combination restaurant I've seen was, but I know that they have like three. They have like KFC with Taco Bell, with like a something else. I've mostly seen KFC Taco Bells though. Would you is great because you get some KFC gravy, and then you can, like, put that to a taco. While sipping on their yellow Mountain Dew and their Baja Blast. The Piss Lightning KFC Mountain Dew that they have exclusively over there. Sorry, the Sweet Lightning. I think I'm gonna make it. Wait, is A&W like a restaurant? I thought it was like a root beer. I don't think I've ever been to an A&W. I always thought it was root beer, because I know there's A&W root beer. ...40 seconds to get all the way over there? I don't know the shortcuts to get over there that fast. Lady. I stopped at it. Okay. Uh-huh. Gotta be cool people in here, right? Anybody want a taxi ride? No, I don't want that guy. Yeah, it wasn't even that bad. Like, sometimes they want you to go across the entire city in, like, under a minute, and I'm like, okay, buddy. I think you can cut through the middle over here.
Let's go.
go. Speaking of popcorn mania, I think tomorrow I'm gonna go see Space Jam at the movies. I don't know. Movie theater popcorn, I know it's expensive. But like everything's expensive over there. Any snack. Literally cost me a fraction of my bank account, you know. I think it'll be worth it. My controller. There we go. Need some big girl. Theater popcorn is so good, they pop it in coconut oil. They do? I feel like they add like MSG or something to it. Yes! Check out how you did today, now let's take a look. Class S license. We did it.
Game over.
Too easy. That was arcade mode. Do we do original? Basically the same, you know. So I got A in original and S in arcade. I think that's alright. I can live with it. I can live with clearing everything. I can live with the bike. I can live with beating the game, basically. I need to go to the bathroom.